At this time of giving and thanks, we're delighted to welcome you to the Milwaukee Youth Symphony Orchestra's annual gift to the community. We're delighted to be with you today in celebration of the hard work, dedication, and resilience of our young musicians through the power of music. While this year is truly unique and one which none of us have ever experienced, such challenges, frustrations, joys, and sorrows, we could not be more proud of our exceptional young musicians and families, led by extraordinarily dedicated music directors and supported by teaching artists, private teachers, school music directors, our board of directors, the community, and our administrative team. No one has ever had to play music in masks or socially distanced before. The learning curve has been high and one which everyone has achieved to great success. Today, we're exceedingly grateful for each of our students and families, our artistic and administrative teams, our board and our community for supporting our mission to nurture, challenge, and inspire young minds through music, profoundly changing lives in our community for the better.
The study of music is a perfect vehicle for any person's life journey. For a young person, the love of one's instrument, its sound, getting to know important teachers and friends. And then, of course, the transformational experience of making music with other people. In addition, participation in music naturally creates one's need for discipline and rigor, and how both can result in something beautiful. Musically, this season is no different from any other in MISO's long history, and its musicians have taken up a challenge to create something inspirational and beautiful. This year, many ensembles throughout MISO have turned to one of the most important figures in music as the whole world celebrates the 250th anniversary of composer Ludwig van Beethoven's birth. Music would not be the same today if not for the foundation upon which Beethoven built all future classical composition. His devotion and discipline to his craft and his creative and passionate compositions influenced all those who came after him. We invite you now to be inspired by the Milwaukee Youth Symphony Orchestra in celebrating Beethoven and other composers throughout history. We respectfully ask that you consider making a tax-deductible gift to support our fabulous musicians and programs by texting MISO, M-Y-S-O, to 243725, or you can donate online at miso.org. Thank you for watching.
Hi, my name is Abby Hanna.
And my name is Neil Bausch.
And we play cello in MISO's Senior Symphony. We have both been a member of MISO for nearly 10 years.
We started as members of MISO's Progressions Program when we were in the third grade and have risen through the program since then.
We have learned a lot throughout our time in MISO. I myself have learned that dedication is what makes commitment possible. Dedicating time to practice and dedicating your efforts to have an amazing performance. You learn to stand out from the crowd in your accolades, but also be a part of a humbled community that shares music with one another. I have MISO to thank for the career path I have chosen as an aspiring musician. This is where I've learned the knowledge I have playing cello and where I continue to grow because there are no limits.
And we've had some awesome experiences too. My favorite moment so far has been the Senior Symphony tour to Ireland. On our last night, we played Christopher Theophanidis' Rainbow Body. The whole piece is about ascending to a higher plane of thought and existence, and there was a moment where I felt connected with everyone else in the room, not just the orchestra. I felt like I saw the whole room from above. That night changed my life and how I viewed music and relationships. I realized that everyone is connected, and music is a way to bridge across to others.
Today you're going to hear pieces played by MISO's various ensembles, ranging from our Progressions program to our Senior Symphony, our Steel Pan ensembles to our Wind Ensemble as a part of our Beethoven Festival.
Each of our groups has worked hard to present a set of pieces in homage of the great Ludwig van Beethoven and his 250th birthday. So, without further ado, MISO presents the Beethoven Festival.
Our festival begins with the chamber orchestra. Musicians are invited to play in this special orchestra, which provides a unique opportunity to perform pieces from the classical era, as well as works that do not require the forces of larger symphony orchestras. Here we'll listen to the orchestra who performed Beethoven's joyous 8th symphony.
Thank you.
Wind Ensemble is comprised of woodwind, brass, and percussion players from Midland High School. Wind Ensemble musician Kaylin Kerner shared with us that her favorite part about being a member are the friendships she's made and will keep throughout her life.
Most of MISO's string musicians have played in Sinfonia. This orchestra performs advanced string repertoire, which helps develop ensemble skills, which prepares musicians for the program's symphony orchestras.
Thank you.
One of two Steel Pan programs, SOCA offers middle and high school students who live or attend high school in the city of Milwaukee an opportunity to develop musical and arithmetic skills. SOCA plays steel pans, musical instruments made from 55-gallon industrial oil drums that originate from Trinidad and Tobago. This year, SOCA and Calypso will be performing along with 700 other steel pan players in the International Virtual Steel Band Project Pan in Unity. You can check out that concert on Instagram, Facebook, and on the Pan in Unity website.
Metropolitan Symphony Orchestra performs works composed in the late classical through romantic and modern eras. Metropolitan musicians refine musical skills required in the senior symphony and chamber orchestra.
MISO Jazz Studies offers instrumental and jazz training to young musicians from the city of Milwaukee and the surrounding area. These jazz musicians benefit from the top-notch training, which includes combo performance experience, jazz technique, improvisation, and music theory, with additional performing and clinics with local and national artists.
Thank you.
MISO Progressions is a high-impact, immersive two-year string training program for 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade City of Milwaukee and Milwaukee Public School children. The success of this award-winning program consistently results in the advancement of Progressions graduates into the Prelude and String Orchestras. The first-year students featured here have been playing for about 4 weeks, and they've been working so hard to share these new musical skills with you.
The Senior Symphony is comprised of the most accomplished young musicians in the program and has long been recognized as one of the nation's top youth orchestras. Hailed for artistic excellence both nationally and internationally, Music Director Laureate Marjorie Deutsch leads her final performance after receiving honor of her illustrious career.
Marjorie, your legacy at MISO will stand for generations. You've been with us for more than 30 years, teaching, leading, mentoring throughout thousands of young people in your tenure. Your genuine love for your students and your colleagues shines through everything you do.
A proclamation. Whereas the City of Milwaukee proudly joins family, friends, and colleagues in commemorating the distinguished career of Marjorie Deutsch with the Milwaukee Youth Symphony Orchestra, MISO, on Wednesday, December 16th, 2020, and was named MISO's first ever Music Director Laureate for her long-standing commitment to musical artistry and education. And whereas the City of Milwaukee commends Marjorie Deutsch for her 34 years of dedicated service and strong leadership, recognizes her outstanding contributions to the City of Milwaukee, and wishes her a happy and healthy retirement. Now, therefore, I, Tom Barrett, Mayor of the City of Milwaukee, do hereby proclaim Wednesday, December 16th, 2020, to be Marjorie Deutsch Day. Throughout the city of Milwaukee, Tom Barrett, Mayor. And it's Beethoven's birthday.
It's Beethoven's birthday.
We hope you have enjoyed this broadcast of MISO's Beethoven Festival, and we invite you to learn more and support the important opportunities at MISO.org and to follow us on social media.
We respectfully ask you to consider making a tax-deductible gift to support MISO's important work by texting MISO to 243-725 or by donating online at MISO.org.
Thank you for watching.